shortly, so don't hold your breath. He'll be along here very quickly. Oh, that's one way to keep your nose warm.
That's right. We can tell Santa is near because Rudy is about to... come around the corner. There we go. The oddball reindeers capture the hearts of children for generations.
Nearly 50 feet long. He eats helium for breakfast instead of oats. 5,238 cubic feet of helium to be exact.
Takes 20 mini reindeer to harness this fella down.
We want to remind you that News 4 has been the channel to watch for all of your parade coverage these past 9 years, and it's going to continue in the News 4 Parade of Lights in years to come. Like those antlered helpers there holding back that balloon.
You know, everyone's been doing a good job maneuvering the balloons when they pass by the stands here.
Well, they carry a couple of extra weights in their pockets as they come along so they don't go drifting off into the distance, and the crowd's loving it right now. Rudy is doing his little pirouette on the street.
He's a hit.
Dance, Rudy, dance. Good looking guy. He even brings his own spotlight with him. See, you can see it right down there on the street. Thanks to Turf and Trail for bringing all those units out here to cast the light and bring the power to the News 4 Parade of Lights.
Following Rudy is a reindeer roundup and Captain Continental. The group just flew in today from New Orleans.
Yes.
On Continental Airlines for the parade. It's the reindeer roundup, Captain Continental, sponsored by Continental, the official airline to the News 4 Parade of Lights presented by Public Service.
This is a wandering herd of reindeer. They were created by Studio 3. Continental believes in being a good corporate citizen of Colorado. Went back into the community in several ways, which include the Father Woody Scholarship Program and the Children's Museum, a big favorite here in our Denver area.
Continental employees would like to wish you the best of holidays and a happy new year.
And a lot of you will be traveling on Continental this holiday season. I love that grin on his face. About time for another band.
I can hear them coming.
You ready to rock out?
That's right. I'm rocking, baby, with the Centaurus High School Marching Band.
That's right. There is a glorious sound in our midst tonight. It's from the Centaurus High School Marching Band from Lafayette.
This band is so large. It requires three directors, and they are...
Lauren Hewa, Paul Arndt, and William Swazo. Into microphone distance here in a moment. I want to remind you that their multicolored uniforms are using special holiday props for their performance tonight.
Sponsored by 1-800-CALL-AT&T.
This band has collected all kinds of awards in the Lafayette Parade, first place in the Louisville Parade. They've also been selected to appear at Disney's Magic Music Days for 2 years in a row.
Now, the next entry has made me a little dizzy all night. I've enjoyed it so much, I've been staring a lot. The 1-800-CALL-AT&T Laser Show.
It was before and after the parade tonight. Wonderful time. Laser spectacular. And it's down at the end of our street right now, and you can see it down there. It's all about the codes we humans have created over the years to communicate with each other.
It's a four-story screen there.
It's a show with a message and really quite a sound system to go along with it. So if you get a chance to come down here on the streets of Denver, get a chance to see and hear the ATT Laser Show. Hello? Could it be? This might be the time. Yes, it is. Our special guest of the evening, and he is appearing on the streets of Denver right now. The first appearance in Denver. Who is it, Katie?
Santa! Everybody say hi, Santa Claus! All right.
I love audience participation. Well, he looks jollier than ever this year. Must be this wonderful weather we're having.
Hey, his reindeer are in great shape. It's amazing. But those guys just never seem to age. Might be part of Santa's magic. This spectacular float is sponsored by Cherry Creek Shopping Center.
There is a lot of magic involved. Located in the heart of Denver, Cherry Creek considers it a part of the downtown community.
Now, Greg Moody is just running up to Santa to say hello. Greg, going down there?
Fine, I gotta work my way through all the elves. This is what Elf Camp is all about, getting up to that jolly old elf himself.
Up close and personal.
Here we go. Santa, how you doing? Happy holidays to you.
Merry Christmas to you. How are you?
Oh, wonderful. I hope you're having a great time.
We are having a wonderful time. The kids are great. Everybody's just loving it. We're just ready and having a good time tonight.
Okay, Santa, happy holidays to you. Remember my address. Okay.
He's having his chimney enlarged for you. Thank you, Greg Moody, and thank you, Santa Claus, and of course the Taubman Company and Cherry Creek have been supportive downtown Denver events for the last 5 years. Santa Claus, what would the Parade of Lights be without him, without the reindeer, and without Cherry Creek Shopping Center?
And that's
really made a contribution.
Oh, yeah, Larry. You know, that's the fanciest sleigh that Santa could ask for against a beautiful backdrop on a gorgeous night in downtown Denver.
Of course, we're going to be doing this for years to come. We hope you'll be joining us right here on News 4. Watch all our newscasts if you get a chance as well. We've enjoyed having you with us on the News 4 Parade of Lights. See you next year.
That's right. Happy holidays, everybody.
This has been the News 4 Parade of Lights, presented by Public Service Company. Tonight's parade telecast has been brought to you by Dial 1-800-CALL-ATT, Hawaii Visitors Bureau, Denver Front Range Dodge Dealers, Apple Computer, and by these companies for Colorado: First Federal Bank, Ankmar Door, Blackjack Pizza, and Samsonite.